This is a 2016 Kubota SVL95-2s. It's equipped with cab, seat, AC, hydraulic hook coupler, pilot control set up for ISO, with steering and controls are all in one hand and bucket are in the other. Two-speed, rear view mirror, and this one is required to run on diesel exhaust fluid.
The loader has self-leveling in the raising position.